I hate that I don't have app music anymore. Or data. Such is life. You know I met you in the dark, it was a Saturday night. I'm seeing you dancing and then up the crowd. There was something about you cause you got stuck in the fact I haven't twisted my axle into the next century yet. Woo! You're a good old beater. And next thing I know, is that I held you in my arms and you asked what we should do. What you can do, what you can do. Lessons you can do, what you want to with me. Yeah, I won't mind. As long as you stay with me, I'm alright. I'm gonna hold ya. Get one so bad.
That looks awesome.
Oh, uh-huh. Right. I want a sports bike, a Ninja 650. God.
Yes. That far suffers.
Yes. You're not telling me no. I'm gonna buy it regardless. I don't care.
Do you want it up?
Sometimes, yes.
No.
I'm fine. Thanks. I do love my wife. But she needs to understand that regardless of her saying, no, I'm going to do it anyway. You don't tell a guy no.
Is that telling a girl?
No, she was.
That would be nice.